prayer changes anything and everything, guys. Let me tell you a secret today. Do not be afraid to pray. Do not even be afraid to pray. Do not be lazy to pray. Pray, because prayer changes everything. Do you want your life to change? Pray. Do not think that without prayer you can go anywhere. Without prayer you cannot go anywhere, guys. You cannot go anywhere. Talk to God. Pray, guys. Tell God what you need. Tell God what you want. Pray. And let me tell you, don't be ashamed to pray. Are you ashamed of prayer? That people you hear you pray? If you're that person who speaks in tongues and you're fearing that your neighbor is going to hear you pray, then, guys, you don't know what you're doing to yourself. When the Spirit of God leads you to pray, just pray. Pray in those tongues and don't fear. There are those people who not pray when their partners are near them because they don't want them to hear them. Guys, if you're ashamed of God, you are going nowhere. Pray and pray always. Pray and pray always, because God wants us to pray. He tells us to ask and it shall be given unto us. Do you know that the biggest miracle that you receive every morning is that gift of life? When you wake up every morning, do you know God is the one that wakes you up every morning? God wakes you up every morning. You don't know how he does it. But in that sleep, he comes and hits you, your shoulder. Comes and hits you up and tells you to wake up. And let me tell you guys, that moment that you have woken up, let that day never go without you thanking God for whatever he has given you. This is a secret I want to tell you today. If God gives you this and that and that and that and you don't remember to thank him, do you think he's going to continue giving you? He'll wonder, because I have already given him too much and he doesn't say thank you. But let me tell you, guys, the minute you start thanking God for whatever he has done to you, for whatever he has given you, and even if you don't see it, like with your eyes that have been given this and that, just thank God that he has given you the gift of life. Thank him that you are alive. Thank him that you are well, that you are not sick. Thank him even for that day that you have woken up to see that day. Thank him, because there are so many things to thank God about. But if you don't thank God and you are seated there, I don't have this. In fact, I don't have this. Why are you not thanking God for whatever you already have, even if it is just the gift of life? Thank him for that, and then wait for him to give you whatever else you need. So, guys, it is always good to know that there's so much to thank God about. So much to thank God about. Don't you ever underestimate the power of thanksgiving. Just that giving thanks, that power in itself. There is power in giving thanks. Give thanks to God in everything. In fact, the Bible says, in everything give thanks. In everything. Can you imagine? Can you imagine that God is telling us to give thanks in everything? It means even when we are going through misery and pain and sometimes even death, that we give thanks. Sometimes you can question God, but the Bible says in everything give thanks. So I don't know, but may God help us so much, because sometimes we forget to say thank you. But he tells us, thank me, and you'll not even believe it. So let us be in the habit of thanking God for whatever he has done to us. And in fact, let us not worry so much, but let us pray. If you feel shy to pray, you don't know what you are doing to yourself. Always pray to God. Tell him your desires, the desires of your heart. Tell him, pray. And do not fear to pray. Do not fear that you are going to be seen praying. Why are you fearing that you are going to be seen praying, or I'm going to be heard praying? It is to God that you are praying, the giver of life. In fact, he has given you this life so that you can pray. If you don't pray unto him, then how will you even survive in this life that is also God-given? So, guys, may God help you to even pray, even as he helps me, because he has everything. He is just waiting for us to tell him to give us. And we'll see you in the next video, even as you subscribe to this channel. Bye-bye.